Primarily, we are plastic processing industry. We are into all kind of plastic processing manufacturing activities. So we are into blow molding, we are into rotational molding, we are into extrusion, and we are producing water tanks through rotational molding, through blow molding activity. Also, we are manufacturing approximately 3,000 different kind of products, all kind of fittings and pipes. Till last financial year, we were using Busy. Busy was not capable to handle the requirement. It was not able to give the analytical details of the data. And it was very difficult to handle business, such a large volume business, through Busy. So that's why we decided to go into SAP.
We always thought that maybe SAP is for companies which are very big in size, but slowly we realized that it's not so. It is like even for a company of our size, once you grow beyond a particular limit, you need to really have systems, and operations need to be controlled, inventory need to be controlled, the manufacturing process needs to be controlled. So there are so many things that we were just not able to do. So we thought that SAP would really take us to the next level.
Core complexities involved includes, you know, handling 24 locations pan India. We have a, you know, set of 12 plant across India and a set of 12 depots. We have a total of approximately 4,000 SKUs and approximately 3,000 customers. So I think handling all these, you know, numbers is a big issue.
Basically, it is integration of the business. So because of the SAP, we are able to integrate our business in a better way, and we will be able to integrate our all data, everything through SAP.
See, we have just started SAP 2 months back, but we are already seeing the difference that it has brought to our organization. And I think it's an ongoing process, and slowly over a period of time, we are sure that we would achieve much more ease of doing business, and data and everything would be available immediately whenever we require.
Our choice for vCentric as implementation partner is extremely good, and that's the reason we are able to implement our software within a short period of time, or rather I would say targeted time. So they have provided very good team, especially the team leader, and they are very customer friendly. They understand the problems, so they cooperated well, and I would say that they have done good job.
We got a great support from vCentric during our implementation and post implementation, and still our journey is on. We find vCentric very much punctual in terms of achieving project timelines, since we completed this entire project in 4.5 months time.
Running simple for me means you get whatever information you want at a click of button, and SAP HANA is providing me that.